We often emphasize that people need communication. Likewise, devices on networks also need to achieve communication and negotiation through protocols. In the case of multicast services, routers use the Layer 3 IGMP to manage and maintain multicast group members. IGMP packets are encapsulated in IP data packets for transmission. IGMP involves three versions, of which the second version is commonly used. IGMP V2 is used as an example here. The IGMP defines a clear hierarchy, in which multicast group members act like employees while routers play the roles of leaders. Employees apply to join or leave multicast groups respectively by sending report and leave messages. Leaders check the online status of multicast group members by sending general query of group-specific query messages. Those employees who receive query messages will reply to leaders with report messages. After receiving leave messages from the multicast group member, the router will check whether there are any other members in this group by sending GSQ messages. When the query times out and no response messages are received, the router deletes information about this multicast group from the forwarding information table. In addition to check member online status, the router periodically sends general query messages to all users in its network segments. Different users have different responses. Non-multicast users make no responses. For multicast users, if they find out that other users in the same group do not make any responses when the timer times out, they send response messages to the router. Otherwise, they suppress their messages. There are Layer 2 devices such as the ONU and OLT between the router and the multicast group members. To manage Layer 2 multicast forwarding, the IGMP snooping and IGMP proxy functions are developed. For IGMP snooping, Layer 2 devices manage and maintain Layer 2 multicast forwarding tables by sensing IGMP messages. These devices also transparently transmit all IGMP messages exchanged between the router and the multicast group members. Do they like secretaries? If the IGMP snooping function is enabled, multicast messages can be correctly forwarded by Layer 2 devices and no longer need to be broadcast in the VLAN. However, this does not relieve the router from the heavy burden. In addition to managing and maintaining forwarding tables, Layer 2 devices also support the IGMP proxy function. Specifically, these devices serve as proxies of the router and the multicast group members to process IGMP messages. If the IGMP proxy function is enabled, Layer 2 devices have two identities. When facing multicast users, Layer 2 devices are leaders who send query messages. When facing the router, these devices are employees who send report and leave messages. When receiving multiple report or leave messages from various users in the same group, Layer 2 devices send only one report or leave message to the router. In addition, when a new member applies to join a group, Layer 2 devices directly copy the multicast data of this group to the new member if such data is available. Therefore, these devices do not need to send report message to the router. The IGMP proxy function greatly reduces the message processing burden of the router.